See you around,
Judy. See you around, Judy.
Right. Thanks, V.
You're welcome, Judy. And done. Scene. Raining.
Psycho and actually sent a patrol this time, but it's been a few hours with no report back. Either those cops got scared and bounced, or anyway, could you check it out for me? Be much appreciated.
Yeah, I'll save Psycho Psychos for later.
V is calling, ergo V as well.
Need to make contact with the Voodoo Boys chief if you can swing it.
Ah, straight to biz. Ultra heavy variety. The Voodoo Boys, led by one Maman Brigitte. It's no easy feat getting an audience with her.
Maman Brigitte? That a nickname? Spooky cold alias?
Alas, I've not had the pleasure of asking her over tea. But no. Many assume otherwise, yet her title carries no religious weight. The Voodoos don't adhere to their cultural heritage. Rather, they loosely allude to it.
Really not doing biz with the Voodoos?
Surprised? I strive to avoid risking my dealings. They pose much of it. Still, feelers I can extend. No harm in asking around. I just need information from you. A springboard, if you will.
Let's say there's something I got that they want.
You got something for the VDBs. Trust me. They don't want it. They don't need it. An insular bunch all round. Tech, networks, what you will. All in-house. But if you insist, I'll poke around. In the event of a twitch, you'll hear from me.
Thank you, dude. Through this, it's pretty close. Meet Takamura. Talk to Rogue.
Sorry.
Oh, interesting. I didn't realize it had that. The Mox were here too, but okay. Do I want cool first or hacking first? It's doing okay. Let's do this. Like that. That happens quite a lot. That's pretty good too. When crouched, the higher your mitigation chance, the longer it takes for enemies to detect you. Using blood pump, cyberware, or a health item, 100% mega mitigation chance. Grants a chance for reducing incoming damage. My current mitigation strength. What do I pick? Using a lot of control hit quick hacks. I need to up this. Save as a game. Where'd it go? There we go. What's that mean?
That's it! Just give up!
Jesus Christ. People's problem. Just an innocent bystander. Wow, that blood bag V is rotten. That murdered our brothers and sisters in Chrome, and she will suffer for it. If anyone catches her burning rubber and watts again, you drag her out by the hair. That's not good. I'm always gonna have these guys after me. These corpses. Keep them from after me. Please. Not put the knife away right before I'm about to shoot. Yeah, see here. Oh shit. Boom. Too much? It's ridiculous. All right, we'll take out the cheapest stuff we have. It's price going up. Oh man, I should have killed these. These things are worthless. Alright, I think we're good. This guy was a tiger claw. Yeah, that's okay, good. Her head's missing. I think she's dead. I wish there was some way you could pay off your bounties. Like in Starfield. Easy way down here. get me up here, right? Can't get down here. Excuse me?
89.3 Radio Wechselstrom. The voice of the machine.
Ooh, what's in here? Let's go find that guy. Alright. Doing. Nice outfit, dude. Alright, save. Play some Roach Race. Okay.
Oh, shit. He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
Yep. I did.
He's a little worse for wear, but no issues. What's next?
I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
Uh-oh.
What? Asshole hung up.
I'm just gonna leave you here for a second, dude. I'm gonna clear out some of these tigers. Q. Hopefully you're not dead. Did I just break your back? It says it's gonna kill him. Missing, you're dead. You're not dead. Overloaded. Let's fix this problem. Ooh. Quick hack upload time reduction. I like that one. Wow. Okay. I like that jacket. Don't like that one. This is armor. Let's take that. Like anything but these pants. Ooh, that's a nice shirt. Euro no Samurai GMO cotton. Ooh, that's cool. Oh, wow. I like that one. Still carrying too much. WTF. Can't see right now. It's the story of my life. Either. Excuse me.
Holy shit!
Oops.
Underneath.
keep blocking the intersection, dude. Alright. Speaking of driving, I drove out bunch today, and I'm pretty sure I'm the only person that knows how to use a cruise control. Because it's just no one can go at same speed ever. Drives me crazy. Hey, Dennis.
Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work.
Mm-hmm.
Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
Early warning about the Tigers would have been nice.
I had a hunch you'd manage this just fine. Given that you're here now, I see I was right.
Who's this guy?
So who is this guy?
He'll tell you his story. Hariyoshi?
In Japan, brain sergeant, top of all. Good instinct. One day, Tiger Claw boss needs surgery. But both die on table. Tiger Claws were very angry. I hide in boat, swim to America. Here, Dennis saved me. But there is secret. I killed Tiger Claw boss on purpose. World best surgeon make no mistake.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know. Here.
May this blade serve you well.
Okay, your voice did something there, dude.
What's your name again?
Green Sanjon to. World best. Good instinct.
Okay. Alright. Do a check out. How much is this apartment? This is 10,000. I'm gonna afford that. I think I might buy this apartment. It's kind of near Judy's. You know, and things kind of heat up between V and Judy. I could use that $10,000 too. Where am I? I'm right here. Get fast travel, can I? I gotta find a fast travel spot. I need to get that shotgun. That's what I need to do. I spent 23 grand. I can go get that apartment. All right, let's check out this comparison. This is not as good. I can sell it. Compare these. None of these are as good, right? I can sell those too. Scalpel and errata. How's that not better? Damage per hit, 34. Same damage per hit. That's non-lethal. I don't care about that. Never gonna use this gun. This place. That's what I wanted to do. Swap this out for this. Here we go. Like that. Don't like that. Shirt's still good. Swap off that maybe? No. Looks good. Look nice. Doesn't fit the look though. Alright. Cool. And what do we got here? Bee stash. Oh, that's what I got for Amazon Prime Gaming thing. What does it do? It's a tech pistol. Fires in full auto when fully charged. I'll look at that later, maybe. Counts as a pistol? I was gonna be. Oh, I was gonna get the shotgun. What time of day is it? 9:19. Nice. Right, go to bed. Sleep. Early bird gets to worm. It's come here. You go up some things and over a glass thing, if I recall.
You don't know me, but you will. Name's Dino.
Hey, Dino.
Deal with downtown city center.
Hey.
Yeah, I know. Heard about you. Odd stuff. Need anything, you call me. Remember, Dino knows everybody.
Right, this is the shotgun from the Rebecca from the Edgerunner show. Boom. Look at that. Swapping out this bad boy. There we go. But it's supposed to be legendary. I think I'm going to show Edgerunner's show. Here we go. Let the lead fly. Shoot faster, deal more damage. Accuracy be damned. Don't shoot. Just don't shoot your eye out. Heavy weapon slightly reduces movement speed and jump height. Well. Can I swap this out myself? Switch that back to power because I'm not using the smart stuff at all. Oh, I like that look. Damn. B. Still no clothing models. Crafting. Can I craft the upgrade to this knife yet? Oh, I'm close. Bet I could craft those. Oh yeah. Just need 10, right? Here we go. Boom. Should help. I need that. I don't need to upgrade that. Gotta craft. Craft these quick hacks. Does my cyberware support that? No, it's still green. I need to upgrade that then. Find of these monks.
How's it going?
How's it going, dude? Alright. How's it going with you? What am I gonna do? Guess I'll start the Pan Am stuff. It's gonna take a while. Go upgrade at Ripper Dock Place guy and then go to Rogue. Get the info from Rogue, so I need to find a thingamajower. Can I get there? There's too many people.
You forgot to spit on me.
Can I cut through here? Midair dash. Kinda miss it, but no reflexes, no reflexes. Deeper. Let me go back this way. Settle down. Anything. Yo, Vic.
Was thinking about swapping some chrome. Got any new toys?
Have a look.
Never seen these two. Just got quick hack damage. too bad. Where's the leg thing? I have that, okay. What changes? 7% movement speed. Bad. That's good. We're good. Thank you, Vic. Thank you, Victor. Let's go. Talk to Rogue. Okay, well, I just wonder if there are tattoos or they're like leggings. Apologize.
Shh. It mustn't blink, or the mask will fall off.
Okay.
Get you anything?
Nope.
Here to see Rogue. Expecting me. Hey, Rogue, I'm back. What about Hellman?
Two, please. Make some room.
Hey, dude, come on.
Sit down.
Hope you found him.
Don't see that often. Sorry. Determination like yours. Must really need this guy.
Matter of life and death.
Haven't heard that for a while either.
Oh, she waved at me.
Bottle stays.
Thanks, Claire.
Go ahead. Enjoy.
To your health.
To yours, kid. Gonna need it.
Thank you.
Thanks, Nix.
Hey, Nix.
Queen of the afterlife. Who would have thunk?
Got a shard for you. Intel. Interesting stuff.
Let's see what you got.
Your helmet's not on any payroll, not officially anyway. But he does pop up in GNT's confidential stacks. It's a Kang Tao subsidiary, Chinese Corp. Kang Tao's been using them as a fig leaf for years. They're masked for more sensitive operations. All that clear?
Probably keeping him hidden from Arasaka.
Must have worked on a top secret project.
Mm-hmm. Hidden from Arasaka or any other megacorp that wants what he knows. Decrypted map of upcoming Kang Tao convoy routes.
Think Hellman might be in one of them? Thing is, which one?
Take a look at the specs on this one. A lone AV, no ground support, no linked cargo manifests either.
Weird.
Sure, Kang Tao sometimes transports stuff unregistered if they want to push it under the table, but catch the load on this AV. Already approved in the system, but too low. So definitely no cargo on board.
Huh.
But there's a passenger list. Kang Tao security detail plus one VIP. Transfer from Chan T.
Our boy Hellman.
That was the good news.
There it is.
Data's all confidential. You just snap your fingers and it falls in your lap.
I know where to look, and I know whose head to put in a vice. Also, hate wasting time, especially answering stupid questions.
So what's the bad news?
Bad news is the extraction site. Look, Night City airspace. All this.
Mm-hmm. No way to jack the transport without the NCPD picking up on it.
And here, we're too close to Kang Tao. We even give that AV a dirty look. Their backup hustle will be on us. But right here's Jackson Plains. Narrow corridor, just outside the city, and just out of Kang Tao's reach.
Guess it's your lucky day.
Dead zone. I'll grab him there.
Gonna need a native to the area. Someone who'll set up the op, cobble together the gear.
Even tracking that AV will be a bitch.
Familiar with the type. Saw legacy models flying around during the war.
They're mammoth, but they're quick. Plus, they pack next-gen defenses.
Can't take pot shots at it, not even with serious firepower. Just won't work.
It's not about firepower. There are ways, and people who know them. Or who can at least improvise on a theme.
So a native. Know any hick mercs?
Just one. Pan Am Palmer. She can't count on her clan anymore, but she's a true nomad. She knows those lands. And she will help you. Won't have a choice.
Won't have a choice? Does not sound enticing. Not for her, not for me.
Enticing comes at a price you can't possibly afford.
Can't possibly afford to blow this chance at Nab and Hellman.
Your operation, your call.
Got a bad feeling, V.
Why's Pan Am gotta help me? I sense a catch. Pretty big one.
Occasionally, Pan Am moves merch for me. Last job? Well, wasn't a good day for her.
She ran into a hitch.
Complete bust, actually. Lost the goods and her ride. Pan Am will do anything to get the load back. Means her dignity. I know her.
Okay. Guess I can try to help her, but if we don't know where to look, I mean...
We do. I do.
Fine, let me hear what you know.
Rocky Ridge, ghost town just outside Night City. Pan Am knows where. You'll go there, get the merch back, wheels too. Naturally, you'll call her first. Sending you her deeds.
Oh, finally. Let's get out of here.
All clear. Thanks.
Good luck.
Can I take the drink? Oh, yes, I can.
Come on. Breathe.
Hey, Pan Am. Got your number from Rogue. Name's V.
Great. Where's that old war horse wanna kick me now?
Forget Rogue for a minute. I wanna help you.
Oh, very kind. But it's far too little, far too late. So do tell Rogue she can eat my shorts.
Tell it to your therapist. Calling about your ride and the merch you lost. Interested? Or are you gonna tell me to eat your shorts too?
Well.
The rail freight yard on Bonita Street. The one hugging the city line. We'll meet there.
See ya.
Okay. How close can I get? Not very close. Holy moly. Strength. All right. So we will do the Pan Am Palmer stuff tomorrow.